Good morning, dear student. I am your English teacher, and in previous video we have discussed about the pronouns. So today we will do exercise, so you will get know how exactly pronoun exists. Okay, so open the page number 31, and the exercise is this one. Choose the correct words from the brackets and complete each sentence. The first one has been done for you. See the first one. John gave the books to, comma, Harry and me. Or second, me and Harry. Which one is correct according to you? What do you think which is correct? You have to write down in the next line. John gave the books to Harry and me. Okay, Harry and me. So Harry and me, it is correct. And the second one was me and Harry. So me and Harry is wrong. Firstly, we will add Harry and me. John gave the books to Harry and me. Second, I remain, bracket, your faithfully, or yours faithfully. Two options is given to you. So which one is correct according to you? I remain your faithfully or yours faithfully. So I have written here second, yours faithfully. Okay, I remain yours faithfully. It is correct. Now come on the third one. Each of us has or have two mangoes. So which one is correct? Has or have? So has is correct. Each of us has two mangoes. Now come on the next. Fourth, neither of them know or knows. Which one is correct? The story. Neither of them know. No is correct. No is written here. Number 4. No. No, the story. Number 5. Mother gave Pinky and I or me. Which one is correct? A rupee each. So number 5 is me. Me is correct. Mother gave Pinky and me a rupee each. Number 6. She invited Sheila and me. And me and Sheila to the party. So number 6 is Sheila and me. Is correct answer. Number 7. Kamya gave I or me an orange. So Kamya gave me an orange and I or me gave. So I is correct. I gave she or her some toffee. So it is correct. Kamya gave me an orange and I gave her some toffees. Okay, number 8. Here is a postman who is or whom. Which one is correct? I talked to yesterday. So who is correct? Here is a postman who I talked to yesterday. Number 9. We like people who or whom are kind to us. So who is correct? Number 9 is who is correct. Number 10. Where are the knives? Who or which are made of silver? So which is correct? Where are the knives? Who or which is correct? Which are made of silver? Where are the knives which are made of silver? Okay, my dear student, this exercise, it has completed. Thank you very much. Have an amazing day.